My name is Francisco Villarroel Órdenes. I'm an assistant professor at the marketing department at Eisenberg School of Management. And my research deals with language and how customers, employees, and brands use language in social media conversations. I think we are moving these interactions of a frontline with a consumer from face-to-face interaction just to text-to-text. American companies are using technologies related with machine learning, text mining, artificial intelligence, mining what people is saying and the language they are using in different platforms, online reviews, social media. In social media, you don't tell people what to do. You join a conversation. We can really identify what aspects of language actually are maybe moving society in general.